Robert here says he's not a communist.
Well, then he doesn't know enough about it.
Using the you'd like it if you just knew more about it defense. I'm sorry. Coffee is a bitter bean that the world has acquired a taste for, even though it inherently tastes bad. I don't care how you prepare it or what you put in it. It's still terrible, and I don't want it. So you can stop trying to convince me your hot bean water is worth imbibing.